You may still have some pain around the knee, and that pain comes back to your brain from the genicular nerve. One of our new treatment modalities that I'd like to tell you about today is genicular artery embolization, or GAE for short. In this procedure, we put a catheter in your artery, either in your groin or at the ankle, and then we block the artery that supplies the genicular nerve. Those pain sensations are blocked from coming back to your brain.